Let's talk about the best facial hair removal techniques. This esthetician is treating her client, who she said has PCOS and, as we can see, quite prominent facial hair. She chose waxing as her choice of hair removal. In my opinion, this client should not have used waxing, as we can already see that she has quite prominent facial hair and also ingrown hairs and hyperpigmentation. Waxing can cause more damage than good for this client. She may leave today and have even more ingrown hairs and then as a result suffer with more hyperpigmentation. In my opinion, although it was stated that this client did not want to use it because it was too expensive, electrolysis should have been used. Like for part 2 and I'll go over more.